Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back to Chemistry Online classes of Sri Gokulam Public School. In our last class, we have discussed about some natural indicators. Which are they? Yes, turmeric indicator and China rose indicator. But sometimes these indicators are not convenient. We need more efficient system. Its solution is litmus. Litmus is most commonly used natural indicator. Today we will learn more about litmus. What is litmus? How do we conduct litmus test? Litmus is a mixture of natural dyes. It is extracted from a plant. Its name is lichen. It's available in the form of solution, litmus solution, also in the form of strips of paper. It's called litmus paper. These papers are available in two colors, red color and blue color. Next, we can conduct some test with some substances using this litmus paper. We can move through some activities.
First, I check with hydrochloric acid solution. Take a drop of hydrochloric acid and add on red litmus paper. Next, we can check with sodium hydroxide. Take a drop of sodium hydroxide and add on red litmus paper. Then on blue litmus paper. You can see the color change. Here, red litmus paper turned blue while there is no color change on blue litmus paper. So, base can change red litmus into blue color.
The solutions which do not change the color of either red or blue litmus paper are called neutral solutions. These are neither acidic nor basic. You know the examples of neutral solutions. Which are they? Yes, distilled water, salt solution, sugar solution are examples of neutral solutions. Now, we have learned about some natural indicators. Turmeric, China rose and most commonly used litmus paper. There are lot of synthetic indicators are available. We have to learn one such synthetic indicator. Its name is phenolphthalein. We can test some substances with phenolphthalein indicator.
I have three solutions. First one is acid, it's hydrochloric acid solution. Next one is base, it's sodium hydroxide solution. And third one is neutral, it's distilled water. Next, I add a drop of phenolphthalein indicator to each of these three solutions. Please note the color change. Just shake it. 4 mix well. You can see that phenolphthalein give pink color to base and it remain colorless on both acidic and neutral solutions. So we can conclude phenolphthalein give pink color to basic substance.
We can conclude today's session. As it can change blue litmus to red, base can change red litmus to blue. Neutral solution do not change the color of either red or blue. In this way, we can distinguish acidic and basic substance using litmus paper. Next, about phenolphthalein indicator. Phenolphthalein indicator gives pink color in basic solution and colorless in acidic and neutral solution. So that's for today. As usual, I have attached notes. Read the notes and study well. Also provided test paper, mandatory to attempt. You can go through the URL which I have provided related to this content. Children, take care. Thank you.